Hi everybody, and welcome to the Animesh Baby Parent. The sweetest thing happened to me the other day. I got a gift card from the owner of Baby Ruth, and I think she's gonna start some kind of gift card giveaway. But I was the first winner, and I'm so pleased, and this is so kind of her that I thought I would try out her skins and see if I can find one for me. As you can see, I took off all my face makeups and everything. So I need help because my body and head were updated, and now the skin that I had for them, they don't match, and the neck is a problem. So I'm gonna try out some Luscious Skins, and this is a picture of Darlin Perfect, and she is a doll, but we know her for Baby Ruth. But this is an example of her skins and accessories for the skin. So let's break out some demos and see what I can find. Okay, the first one I think I want to try is Lake, because that is closer to my body and head. So here we go. Oh, okay. Add some freckles. That's pretty good. That's beautiful. Okay, so I put on the demo tone too, with no brows, so my own brows came through. But let me take off my face light. Maybe that's what the problem is. I don't know, but let's see. Da-da-da. But that's pretty. Face light, let's see. Nope, it's still a big old bright spot. But that's part of the body. It doesn't have anything to do with the skin. So, body veins. Let's see what that is. Oh yeah, I can see little blue lines. Ooh. That's really realistic. Huh. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. Very beautiful. Okay, so this has been Lake, Demo Skin Tone 2, and Lenutka Aaron Shape, which I didn't do. Oh, let's do the molds too, because I like molds. Yeah, that is very pretty. This is skin tone 2. to like, baked on mesh, demo skin tone too. Okay, I'll be right back and start the next one.